Alright, here we are, we're back, and I'm gonna pump up the Torment to Torment 10. Torment 9's a little easy now that I'm kind of getting familiar with how to work this particular setup I've got. And I'm gonna do another bounty run to see if I can get the Ring of Royal Grandeur. Torment 10, I'll have a greater chance, hopefully, of getting it. Wrong one. Do the farming for the ring. Oops. That might help. This beast.
Those scavengers tracked my poor wife and me down there for hours. I'm sure she'd love to meet you and thank you for your help.
I'm sure she would. Ring of Royal Grand.
Not ready yet. powerful.
Definitely a defensive setup, you know, and it's definitely doing well. I don't know how much fun I would have playing this style like this, you know, just running around and I don't know.
Ready yet?
Goblin had nothing good.
Yeah.
More time.
Yeah, I know, just not bad. Just kind of running around, trying to avoid taking damage. Trying to stay 30 yards away.
Another one.
Wrong one.
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I must trust.
Oops. Even pump it up to Torment 11.
Your deeds should be.
You have finished all.
Two pairs of shoulders. No ring. Ancient legendary and Hydra. That'll be nice. If we get a chance to use it. Another jeweler. Born's Defiance. These are good shoulders, depending upon what build you've got. All right, I will be right back. Do another round of trying to get the Ring of Royal Grandeur, maybe even pump it up to Torment 11. I'll be right back.